I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What is, of all the great victories that you've had, which one do you like the most? Which one meant the most to you?
I think that if the first one didn't happen, the second one didn't come, you know? I appreciate my whole career. It was a tough career, but I love to be here at 5 a.m. I love to be here at 1 p.m. It's a matter of like
what about the rematch victory over Margarito, especially with what happened in the first fight? How much did that mean to you?
You know, all I want to show to the world, to the people, is what happened in the first fight. I think that was clear to a lot.
What about the Mosley fight in Madison Square Garden?
It was
great victory.
My first big victory.
What's your most memorable fight at the Garden? Like, which one do you fighting at the Garden?
I think the Mosley one was the best one.
Cotto, how important is promoting going to be post-boxing? You have Albert Machado, he just won a world title. Just talk to us about your promoting and how much you're going to be a part of that after.
You know, we are going to try to do our best. Just
thanks so much. Thank you.
Bringing boxing to do what they like to do. It's just a matter of having harmony with on us.
Is it good to see a young fighter like that, especially a fighter promoting, to overcome a very deep hole in the cards and then come back and win in that fashion? How'd you make to his fight, his performance?
About what?
His performance coming back, and yeah.
I think he did what he needs to do in his fight, and we are really happy with him.